Hi, this is Rocker Troubleshooter. We give you instant solutions when you have troubles with Rocker's product. If you notice that the gauge shows high vacuum with or without the pump being started, it's very possibly that the Protect device blocked the inlet. First, remove the moisture trap and take the filter cartridge out. You may notice that the vacuum level had resumed. Put the filter cartridge back as well as the moisture trap. Remember, install it horizontally. Turn the power on. It's good to go.